Naturally, when I heard there was a whole march about me, I had to come. When's the part where we get loud?
I'm at an anti-mask rally, and I'm loving it.
This is the Women's March. Are you happy to be here? We're fighting for you.
I'm a woman.
Yeah, we're here for you.
This is my day?
Yeah, this is your day.
It's a day all about me?
Us.
All about me. It's a day all about me. The nun said it. This day is all about me.
No, it's all about women.
All about me.
Fellow women.
All about me. A lot of honking. I love that. I hope we don't get gassed.
All right, let's go. It's getting really loud. I love it. This day was made for me.
Turns out protesting is just yelling your opinions. I love it.
Thank you for having me at your anti-mask rally.
It's not an anti-mask rally, but no problem.
Well, why are all these people saying my body, my choice?
Because other people don't have the right to touch your body. And if you care about the people around you, then you would put a mask on.
And I want them to be able to hear me clearly, so I don't wear a mask.
Well, you can hear me perfectly fine with a mask on right now.
What?
Okay, all right.
Okay, all right, Jolie, thank you.
Yeah.
I'm on hold with the cops. Antifa was here. This person ahead of me loves Trump. Love the same wine as me. Hey, hey, ho, ho, Donald Trump is beautiful. So apparently that dog is voting for Biden. And this is what happens when you let gays get married.
Where are your husbands?
That man up there is smoking marijuana. I might be in the wrong place.
Trump is out now!
We will not go back! We will not go back!
I think I'm at the wrong rally. No, my ancestors immigrated here the right way. They came on boats.
Well, you know, some other people's ancestors came here on boats too.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
what's the right way on a boat?
Oh boy.
My ancestors came on boats.
What? What? Oh, I'm sorry, I have to go. I'm being called. I think it's Douglas. He's calling me. He needs dinner. Douglas needs dinner. I gotta go.